This here's a story about an ex-truck driver being named John James Wall before his friends blackballed him and nicknamed him Pinball.
Got it!